My Dave Voss likes to write new lyrics to my songs, and sometimes I'll be like Dave Voss, all right, Dave Voss, because I can't look at him when I say it, because I saw Dave's band play before there was a Gaslight Anthem, and I was like, I want to be Dave Voss when I grow up. He's like 6 months older than me, but I still, and so he makes up new words to my songs, and I go, Dave Voss, I wrote this song. I wrote this song about like a something heavy, something heavy and deep, whatever we writers make ourselves believe we do. And then he goes, oh, that's a great song! I've got new lyrics for it! Chimpanzees and haircuts and drugs and problems. And he just writes out like a new smell and different lyrics over my songs that I mean so much to me and they hurt me.
I get bored.
And then he comes in the park and kicks me in the middle of the night.
It's a great song though.
You're a great song.
I like all your songs. Anyway, here's another one. Are you ready with the Jimboree, or whatever that thing is? Oh, a Baluki? Yeah. Here's Chuck and his Baluki.